Saint Joseph, hope of the sick, pray for us. Each one of us are bringing many intentions to Saint Joseph during these 33 days of consecration. And I'm sure all of us have someone that we're praying for healing, whether it's ourselves or other loved ones, people we know, be it physical, emotional, spiritual, or amongst relationships that we have in our lives. Saint Joseph, we need you and we ask you to bring out prayers to our Heavenly Father, who is the God of life and wants to bring us to fullness of life. It could be here, God willing, like the healings of Saint Therese and Saint Teresa of Avila. But what we do know for sure is that fullness of life comes with heaven. And Saint Joseph points the way towards a life lived in virtue and facing God, no matter what came in his own life. Sickness, trials, difficulties, and challenges. Nothing was an excuse or an obstacle that led him away from his Lord and Jesus, his Son. And so we know that in our own lives, praise God if there is healing, but if there isn't, it's not an obstacle to union with him. Everything is an excuse to draw closer to Jesus in sickness and in health. So we pray today and we unite for each other's intentions, knowing we all have loved ones we're praying for healing, that we may trust fully in God's loving and providential care like Saint Joseph did. Saint Joseph, hope of the sick, pray for us.